Good morning, from Italy. This is Torello Lotti, and I am presently in my office at the University of Rome. I am here to thank you for inviting me to the Africa Vitiligo Conference in Lagos, Nigeria. Unfortunately, on 20 October, I mean from the 18th to the 20th, I'm busy with my university and my department, and I cannot join you. But I would like to say two words to, first of all, to thank Ogo Maduewesi for all what she's doing for vitiligo, not only in Africa but all over the world. And I also would like to thank the speakers and the chairs who went to Lagos in a moment in which everybody is traveling probably too much. In my capacity as chairman of the Executive Scientific Committee of the Vitiligo Research Foundation, I would like to bring you the best and most and warmest greetings. And hope that you will have fruitful days in Lagos, Nigeria. Actually, vitiligo is a problem all over the world, and for people with dark skin or black skin, the problem is much, much worse than in the Nordic countries, in the Scandinavian countries, for example, where the skin is much whiter, much lighter. I am happy that there are several converging associations and many, many researchers who are trying to bring the battle against the vitiligo to a point in which the battle will reach an end, and we will have some drugs, probably more than one, to cure vitiligo. I've seen that the speakers who are invited in taking part in the meeting are speakers of the high caliber, of very wide experience and knowledgeable. I'm sure that these days will be wonderful for you and will be also an occasion to have some social chance to be in touch for the future. From my side, please count on me for all what I can do for you in my country, in Italy, in my region, the Mediterranean area, and all over the world, thanks to the Vitiligo Research Foundation. I hope that in particular you will all take part in the organization of the biobanks in order to give the most probable chances to match the genetics of individual cases of vitiligo patients with treatments and the World Vitiligo Day. You know that on the 25th of June we celebrate the World Vitiligo Day, and Africa has been this year the epicenter of this celebration in Lagos, thanks to the vulcanic activity of Ogo Maduewesi. So, have a good day from Italy. I'm sorry that I'm not physically with you, but I am with you in spirit, and please count on me for any kind of information you may need, or for any kind or organization you may need from my side. Have a fruitful days and enjoy Lagos and enjoy your friendship. Goodbye.